Okay, good thing I took a break because I actually did a recount. It's gonna take us five more rows until we start adding the legs. On this row, we're not gonna be adding the legs, so we are gonna be doing another extension. Okay. On this extension, I want to feed these ones that are short. We're gonna go ahead and put them over on to this one. It's gonna help with this next extension. Again, we're getting a lot of tension here, so you want to be very careful. Here, I'm gonna have to put these over here. Okay. And I'm gonna switch this one over to this one. Ooh, these turquoise are not that strong as some of the other colors. All right, now this one right here. Be very careful with these bands, especially if you're using the turquoise like I am. And one more. All right. Okay. So now this one, okay, we just flipped over one, two, three, four. So this fifth one, we're only gonna grab the top two, okay? I'm gonna grab it like this. Okay. These top two are gonna go onto this one. Okay. All right. And that's it. Now we're gonna go onto this one. We're gonna go ahead and again flip over these four because the fifth one we're going to extend. So, and again, be careful with this one because there's already a lot of tension. There's one. Away. Yeah. There's two. There's three. Four. All right. And again, the fifth one, we're only going to grab the top two bands and move them onto this one. Okay. Right, so that's our extension. Let's go on to our another row. And again, I want to start from up here. These bands down so we can have room. Okay, now I just continue all the way down to the middle. Okay, now that I'm done with right there in the middle, I'm gonna go on, continue on to this side. Okay. Now to flip. Gonna start right here from the bottom. I'm gonna do all the bottom ones first because there's a lot of tension right here in the bottom ones. So I want to try to relieve it. This one only has two, and this one also has two. Again, this is a hard angle because of that head. Somehow I got three. I must have forgotten one on the previous one. That's okay. Yeah, don't come out of my peg. All right, that's the last one. We're gonna tighten everything and go on to my next row. I'm just gonna do this row and then the one after, we're going to be adding another pair from our head. And I think that should be like the last one that we're going to be adding for the head. Can keep going around. Okay. Now, the other side. Again, flip over. And I'm gonna start from the bottom. Last one. Okay. All right, now we need three more to go. I'm just gonna go ahead and relieve some tension that is building up right here. Extension, but let me see how it's looking like. I'm gonna just go ahead and extend this one, the middle one here. I think it'll be okay to do another extension. I really need to. Okay, so let's go ahead and transfer all of these one up. Careful with this one. Then this one. That's two on this side. This is three. And now this is our fourth one. This one, we're gonna go ahead and extend. So I only want the top two and put them over here. Okay. So now this one, again, let's go ahead and extend carefully. Hope you guys are using a good hook that won't break on you, and hopefully it's not breaking your bands. Okay, three. Okay, and fourth one again. I only want the top two on the fourth one. And transfer it over here. Yes, okay. Now, again, let's go ahead and add our next row. Yeah, I said I was gonna add another layer of the head. Hang on, forgot about that. Okay. Yeah, it's already getting to that point where I need to add that head because we already have one, two, three. All right, so again, we need to go ahead and find. Okay, if you are looking down, spot. Ooh, sliding off. Okay, spot those middle ones again. It's pretty easy because right here there's a middle, so I kind of want to stick around right here and it's still leading up to that one. So these bands are my middle ones, okay? So I kind of want to keep track. And then there's this first row right here. This one complements this one. And then the second one right here complements this second one. So I need to find the third one. This is the third one. And I want to go ahead and grab those bands right there from the third one. Perfect. Okay. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put my hook in, grab this temporarily out. Whoops. Yeah. There we go. And put it back on the peg. Okay. And again, we're gonna do the one right next to it. Okay. These bands, they're right next to that hole. Okay. Grab these. Transfer them through. And put it back on the peg. Alright, now the next one, I need to find that hole. There, so it's these I want. Grab these, temporarily take it out of that peg, transfer them over, and put it back on your peg. Push down so you can make room for your next row. Now, this is the last attachment we're gonna do for a head because what we just did was attached to our necklace body. But Venusaur really doesn't have much of a neck, so it's totally fine. Okay, all right, let's go ahead and start our row. All Okay, now that on the top ones are done, let's continue. Okay, now that I'm done with the middle, I'm going to the other side. More turquoise. Okay, and flip. Again, I'm gonna start from my bottom ones. Don't forget after these three, there's two. Okay, so there's two bands right here and two bands on this one. And the rest are four. Yeah, come on. This one I do not want to come along with me, so stay there. Might be easier to just go ahead and loom from here. And for you guys, it's best if you loom like this because of all this weight. Now that that one's done, we're gonna go on to our next row, but this one's all just gonna be, we're not doing extensions on this one, okay? Just do a regular row. So much easier for me to do it from the right side standing up. Okay, the great thing about Venusaur is that he doesn't really have a tail. Just one less thing to. One less problem. Except I'm doing Charizard after this one. Charizard has a tail, but at least Charizard's pretty cool. The most complicated thing about Charizard are his wings, because they take so long to make. This is a bad one. I really don't want to use it because that may break coming. Okay, time to flip. counts. It's definitely all the way in there. Right. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to relieve some bands right here from building up. So that way it'll just keep growing. So good. All right. Also, when we take this out, we're gonna have to add some support onto this just because of there's a lot of weight on here, but we'll worry about that after we're done. How is this looking? I guess I can go ahead and just push it in for right now, just so it won't get in my way for now. But yeah, it's okay. That is looking pretty well. Nothing's getting squished in. That's the part that I want then. Okay. All right. One more row. I'm going to extend this one down to here. I wonder if I need to extend one more. I think I'll be okay. Yeah. I think I'm fine with this. His body may be a little too short, but I'm okay with it. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and just say that's totally fine. But this extension definitely, like right here from here, it's just gonna make it easier also. Let's see now. Okay, yeah. Let's do another row. This is our final row, and then we're gonna add our legs finally. Yeah, because the body's just gonna be slightly bigger than the head. Yeah, I think I am gonna have to. Yeah, Okay, I'm done with the top right here, but I'm just gonna do one more extension. This one will be just really quick. Let's go ahead and just grab these two, the top two. We're gonna put them if that'll work. It'll work for now. Because after this next row, it'll just be, we can go ahead and just fix it. Yeah, just go ahead and put the top two on these, okay? So it'll look like that. And here's how we're gonna do it. Let me just show just keep adding your bands for your border. Now, as you get start to get closer down here, here's how we're going to do the bottom pattern. Now that I've gotten to that point, I'm gonna go to this one, okay? And then I'm gonna go up with two bands as well. Up to this one. So over here, to here, to here, to the middle, okay? Just like that. So you're gonna have a Z forming. Now let's do this side. Okay. These have two. This one has two also. This one has four. This one's gonna be tricky because there's that V. But I may need to use my fingers to help me with this one so that others don't fall off. This one, two, another hard one. So I need to hold with my fingers so that the other bands don't fall off. Okay. Right. Now here's how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put this over onto this one and extend this one onto here. And then I'm going to put this one over onto this one. And extend this onto here. Okay. Okay, yes. Okay, now I'm pleased. Let's start adding our feet. We're gonna start with the back ones. Okay. So last time when we separated the eyes, I want my feet to be about kind of the same. So when we separated the eyes, we had three sections in between. So one, two, and three. Two, three. So there's five sections right there. Same thing with this one. Two, three, four, five, six. So I'm gonna, this is gonna be my end of, these are where we're gonna add our legs. So this one will be our middle one. This one. Okay. Grab your legs and yes, I did my legs with the jelly band slip knots. Remember, it's the long ones, okay? Not the short ones. Okay, see how this one's shorter? This one's the longest. You want the long one. Okay, grab your long one. Those are the back ones. Now, you need to figure out which leg is going to go where. Okay, obviously, it's like this. We're going to be doing it like this, okay? So, this is going to be my right leg and my left leg, okay. And let's start with the right one since my hook is right here already. Here's how you're going to figure out. Right there where my middle toe is. I'm gonna figure that out right there. So it's right. This is the where the middle is. This is the front of the leg, and these two are the sides of your leg, okay. These two are the ones we're going to attach right here. Okay? So, the way we're going to do it is we're going to. Remember, it's that fourth one, okay? So, one, two, three, four. All right. You're going to grab. Put your hook through the hole. Sorry. Put your hook through the hole where the slip knot is. And that way you can be able to take out your slip knot later. All right, I'm not gonna take it out right now. I'm gonna do it after. The way I wanna do it is the same way we kinda added the head. I want to grab 1, 2, 3, 4. So this one, I'm going to grab this temporarily out from the peg, and I'm gonna slide that through until it goes all the way through. Oop. Starting to slip out. Don't slide. And I want to put it back on that peg. Alright. I'm starting to fall apart. That's not what I want. Okay. It's going to be a little tricky because of that slip knot. Actually, maybe I can go ahead and take out the... It's getting in my way. I'm just going to take it out. Alright. Now I'm going to put it back on that peg. Okay. So there's the correct one. See how my leg is going forward? All right, my toes are forward. So now I need the next one. Okay. And again, I'm going to put my hook through the hole. I want to make sure I'm going through the correct bands. Okay, there you go. Now take out that slip knot. Okay. Since I just attached it to that one, I want to attach it to this one. Grab that, slide these through, make sure I'm doing it correctly. Okay, I'm gonna put them on this side also, and put this back on the peg. Okay, our first leg is on. Let's do the other side. Okay, again, this is our middle toe. So if we go up, we're gonna see this is the front one, okay? This slip knot. So I want these two, the two side ones. These are the tallest ones. Again, I'm gonna put my hook through, and I seem to be going from the front of the foot, okay? So I think I did the same thing on the other foot also, so I'm just going from the front of the foot. Take out the slip knot. Right across from that one, it's this one. Okay, so I want to attach it to that one. Take it out temporarily. Slide these through. Now I'm going to put it on this side and put this back on the peg. All right, there's one. Now this one. Did do it correctly, right? Yes, that's the middle one. Yes, okay, so now this one, yes. Yeah, it's this one. From the front of the leg. Take out the slip knot, don't need it anymore. Temporarily out. Slide them through. Put it on this side. Okay, and then put this back on my peg. Okay. Alright, so There's both of my back legs. And I'm only going to attach the back legs right now, since the back legs are longer than the front legs. So now I'm going to put my border on. I'm gonna start from the top. Okay, now that I got to the middle, I'm gonna do the other side. Okay, time to flip. Right, it's gonna be a little tricky right now with the legs, but here's how we're gonna do it. Forgot I'm getting off camera. Okay, here's how we're gonna do it with the legs. All Ooh, you're gonna go through that gap right there. And you have to grab those four. May wanna hold everything with your fingers so that way you can easily slide those in. And there we go. So there's our first one. So now this one, I'm just gonna go from the side, obviously. Okay. Let's do this one. Wanna go in from this gap. Hold on, I'm grabbing onto these so I can find those bottom ones. There we go. Now that I fold around, I have them all. I'm gonna flip them. This one,
person supposed to be on the other side? How did I not do that? Okay, no. Let me fix that. It's supposed to be on this side. There we go.
Okay.
Now, I can go ahead and grab those bottom ones and put those.
Alright. Okay, now keep going. The other side. Okay, that row is done. We're gonna go ahead and add our front legs now, okay? Front legs do the same thing. You wanna figure out which one goes which, so if they're going like this, then you know they are like this, right? So again, there's my front finger, or the front nail, so I wanna go ahead and look for that middle slip knot. There it is. Okay, that's the front one. So I don't want that one. I want the two side ones. Okay. Actually, unfortunately for this one is that it's not built the same way as. I'm only going to want one of them, okay? Yeah, so we're only going to do just one. So this is the front one, remember. See how this is right in, towards the middle? You want the one that's right above this one. So it's this one, okay? I'm going to go from the front, where my claws are at. I'm going to go from the front. Go through, take the slip knot out. It's not tight. Okay. And these we have our 1, 2, 3, 4 sections. So we want to go ahead and start adding it on from this one to, so it's going to be these. So then I want my foot right there because our this foot ends on this one. Yes, there's a 3 gap. So make sure I'm doing it correctly. Yeah, so it's going to be connected to these three. Yes, that's what I want. So this is the I'm gonna go from the I'm gonna do it on the third peg right here. Okay, so gonna go ahead and grab that one temporarily. The third peg, remember. Take it out temporarily and slide these through. Okay. Now I'm gonna put it back here. And put this back on my peg. Careful. I'm doing it correctly. Okay. Yeah. Right. So that's all. Now we're gonna do the other side. Again. My front one's right here, so this is the front slip knot, so I want the one to the side of it, this one. And again, where my hook facing the claws, I'm gonna go in through the hole, take the slip knot out. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Grab it. Put it through and put it on behind that peg, okay? And put this back on. Okay, now that our front ones are connected, we're gonna go ahead and connect another section onto this one. And we wanna connect just this one.
The front one, okay? So again, from the front, grab all those. Take out the slip knot.
I'm gonna grab this one.
Take it out temporarily. You're gonna slide these through. Okay, put it right behind and put this back on the peg.
Okay, all right, the other side. This front one, right here,
go through the front. Yes, now I can take out the slip knot. This one. Grab that. Slide it through. Okay. Put it behind the peg. Okay. And put it back on.
Okay. All of them are now connected. So let's do our border. Okay, again, two bands.
Oh, wait, hold on. At this point, the leg should be going like this now. Okay.
So you're gonna be starting to add right here. And right here. Okay. All right. Continue down. Oops. Well, doesn't matter. I'm gonna continue from up here.